So welcome back, guys. It is day 12, basically 4 o'clock in the morning. The dog horde should be coming. We're still working on making concrete and stuff. I did make a... over the night, I made a sawed-off shotgun. And I made a bunch of shotgun ammo. I made a bunch of gunpowder. And I made my bullet tips and brass casings and all that to put those together. I also basically harvested a ton of wood in from the last video to this video. I'll show you in a second. Let me eat this. Okay, and make some goldenrod. So we should be getting a dog. We did get a dog horde earlier a little bit. They ran by, but we'll probably get another one here in a minute. So I got 250. No, I made 9mm rounds too. So I've been trying to decide because neither of these are very good. I think I'm gonna use the Magnum as a backup weapon for right now. I'd use the last of my repair kits. So we're gonna make some Magnum bullets. I'm probably not gonna be able to get too many. Somebody's outside. Oh, have I? No, I haven't learned Magnum bullets yet. Let me see. So we got 30 points. Now, I was told that the Fixer's a good one, but where is it? The Miner 69er is supposed to be great. You get 20% more block damage with mining tools and 10% less stamina per swing. So that's like a huge one. So we're going to put some in that. And then our scavenging. Or not our scavenging. What was the other one? Yeah, we're gonna put two into Miner 69 if we can. Yeah. So that should really speed up our ability to mine. And then we'll put one in the Magnum. And one in the 10mm. We'll finish off the bullets. So we have them. So those are done. We're just working on filling everything in. So, Magnum. What can we get? We can get 41 rounds with that much powder. We need to hit the mine again for more. Potassium nitrate or another mine. I also did that out there. I cut down all those trees and replanted those. I did that at literally right after I got off the last video. That's all I did was cut down trees. As we got a lot more wood. And the stone. So, that's going to take a long time for that to do that, but that'll work because we're going to want to work on upgrading our island stuff. I'm going to need to make additional pillars. I also need to figure out for a steel block to upgrade a block to steel. I can't remember how many pieces of steel it takes. we're gonna have to figure that out, because that's gonna tell us how much steel we're gonna need. So I got 5. I'm gonna take 10, and I'm gonna see if I can. When I go back out there, the next time I go out there, we're gonna see if we can upgrade the see what it takes to upgrade the okay, I'm gonna leave these in here for right now, because I didn't even bring the shotgun shells. So it's a lot of use that would do. Okay. These are some of the things. I'm just going to leave them because that I'm going to probably need. This would be my jump box, basically. Just take half of those. So there's some up here. Let's drop that. Those are gonna get dropped. I'm gonna put the hammer downstairs too. It's got a while yet. Okay, let's let that go. So, I'll leave that hammer. I'm not gonna take the hammer either. I'm gonna need some more crossbow bolts, so I'm gonna need to do a feather hunt too. To show you, we did the little tree thing in a grid. I'm like too short. Yep, we got him right there. So I know the dogs are gonna come. I'm gonna get the dogs coming. It's just gonna happen. So it's just a matter of when, really. Oh. Okay, so now we need recipes, potato seeds. I need 20 of these because we're planting 2 rows of them now. We'll get these all done before we get the dog horde showing up. Why did it go to 30? I want 10. Okay, it doesn't matter which row we go in. Last ones here. The garden's doing good. We've got plenty of food. Our tree farm isn't doing too bad. I'm gonna probably do the same thing that I got going on here. on that side, not really have them on the back, or just keep expanding out that way. I don't know, I'll figure it out. But this is going to be where I do most of my work to build that base out in the water. At least until I, at least until I'm ready for it to be built out there, and then we're gonna do that. But I'm going to, this video is not gonna be super long. It's gonna be a lot shorter than it normally is. I'm not gonna have an hour video. I just don't have time today. So I'm gonna try to get a shorter one done. It won't be too short, but it's gonna be shorter. So hold on 1 second. I gotta go grab something. Hold on. Sorry about that, guys. My 2-year-old got up, so I had to run upstairs and make sure she was good. I didn't wanna just leave her hanging, so went and made sure my wife had her and stuff. So let's see. Put that in there. This is gonna be the concrete box. This will be the metal box. Wood box. So we got the horde coming in 2 days. And it's gonna be a bigger horde. So one of the things that I'm gonna do today is we are gonna do some more. I do need that. Going around and getting metal from boulders and wrenching cars and stuff. I just want to have some stuff to be able to do repairs or make sure I have all the supplies I need for the horde day. So we're going to cut down these 5 trees right here. Shouldn't take too long with this axe. It takes almost 150 off right now. It was taking more off, but maybe it was taking less off, but now it's taking more off because I got that minor 59. I don't know. Either way, it's fast to cut down 1,000 hit point tree. It's pretty fast. I mean, the faster I can collect resources, the faster I can level up, the faster I can build stuff, the better. So how many seeds? I got 10 seeds. Okay. I got 3,000 wood out of those. That's good. So let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. Do this with the frames just so it gives me a specific location that I know where to place them, so that I get as many trees in this in the area I have as possible. That is really what I'm doing I mean, I could take them down, but this way it gives me more of a grid. And wood frames are nothing. They You get tons of them. They're easy. They don't cost you much at all. And it's bump, 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 bump. Well, we got 4 left. 1, 2, 3, 4. What's that? Oh, a cactus. here. And it goes right there, and then we can do that. And there we go. So our tree farm seems to be working quite well. Technically could do one more. Oh, my OCD is gonna kick in. I gotta do one more. It just is. Okay, and we'll just put that one out there for right now. So there's our first part of our tree farm. I mean, there'll be, how many trees is that? It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So there's 35 trees right here at about 600 a tree. So what is that? 35 times 600. That's about 21,000 in wood if I cut all them down. So that's pretty good. Plus I have 15 trees up there that I have to cut down and reseed. And these ones are still small. There's only one big one left here. The rest of these are all too small. So we've got down all the trees that are big right now. Other than the ones on the roof. Yeah, it's 600 for a 1,000 tree. On the dot. And I know I have a bunch of other trees out here. But we'll keep the seeds. We'll throw the seeds upstairs so we have more seeds to plant. So we can continue to plant our... I'll just put them in here. So we can continue to plant them. Drop that. I don't need all the wood. Actually, give me that. And we'll do... I'll do wood frames with that. And let's get the bike. And we're gonna go look for cars. So we can do a little prep on the base, or try to get some steel, I'm sorry, get some metal, so we can do more, work on upgrading our pillars to steel. Because we're going to, I gotta really watch my wrench here, because I don't want it to bust. Because I don't want to lose a 600 level wrench. What do I got left? 64. So we'll have to repair it here in a minute. I struck out, and you struck out, or you swing and a miss. We both swung and a miss, but I got the better swing and a miss. Don't need that. Finish off this car. Hey, we got a battery. That's good. We needed the battery. What are we at? 44. So a couple more cars. gonna try to clear out as many of this town, because I'm gonna move to that water base as soon as I can finish building it. I think that's gonna be... I wanna kill these guys. Lest I have in my neighborhood... Ooh, you like really tweaked out on that one. And that's a pretty good battery. That's a 409. What do I got in here? Oh, I got a 500. Okay. You know, I'm not gonna put... I should probably empty this out and just keep this stuff at the house. Yeah. I know there's been... I've had a lot of problems with mini bikes disappearing and stuff, and it's such a pain to try to get back to spawn in what you had. It's almost impossible to get the exact number. I mean, you can, there's a way to do it with the code, but I don't know the code enough. I don't know how to type in the stuff. I just haven't learned that. Okay, so the trash pile hasn't... we can scrap those. Those are shitty. But, oh, we got a 479 engine. That's awesome. What's our engine in this one? 582, okay. But that's cool. That was a good, that was a good one. Good find there. Okay, so... we've done this corner. Work our way around. There's a car in there. There's two cars in there. Let me check my wrench. 28. 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19. Is that what I'm at? Yeah, 19. 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10. Set it for cars. Yeah. We're just gonna repair this now. Didn't lose too much. I already got that car. I've got a lot of cars out of this town already that I've already destroyed. The cable from watching G4K's videos, basically the cables, when you get the cables and stuff, they're one for one. If you scrap them or if you put them in the forge, it doesn't matter. But a lot of the other stuff, if you put it in the forge by it just the way it is, you get a better return overall. So we're gonna have to do that with the metal that we use to make steel. If I get enough batteries, we're going to, if I get enough batteries, we're gonna make, spotlights to, oh, that's locked. I never opened this one. We'll get enough batteries, we'll make spotlights to put up so we can see the zombies coming in 2 days. The other thing I still have to go do. I already got that, but wait, read it. Is go in the power plant. I still haven't done that. So we will be doing that at some point. There's a lot of cars here. Lots and lots of cars. Okay, untouched. I'll take the feathers. Another battery, that's good. The more batteries, the better. I haven't been in here either. Those aren't bad. That... I'm just gonna scrap that. I don't need it. Work our way back towards our house so we can go dump stuff. Let's continue to tear apart. Tear apart the neighborhood. I think we got most of the cars over in this area. I know we've done a ton of cars over here. There's a lot of cars in this area. Or in this town. Doing good. We got more than enough batteries. All I needed was 4. So, that's good. We'll stop there. Get this one. Our car. This is our, car run. Guess you can call it. We got that guy's following us, so we're gonna have to kill him. Put some stuff in the bike because I don't want to. Oh, you can't just do that. I don't want to I'll leave the leather. Leave the cloth. These are all things that I'm gonna get from the cars anyways. I'm not crazy about leaving the battery, leaving these in there, because if I would lose the bike, I lose it all. Yeah, I'll put the 15 in there. Okay, yeah, that's good for now. When I need to put more in it, I'll put more in it. Hopefully we can get some more good stuff. Okay. Which construction metal we got? 182. That's not terrible for, I mean, we haven't been going too long. We'd hit the mine and probably get way more metal than that, but I at least wanted to try this. Big thing, batteries, engines. Those are, I mean, I got a battery off this car, and this was a damaged car, so maybe they updated where you get cars from. Or the chance. For cars. Because that was it was a first level damage. That I got for that car. That I got that engine at. Because I just got a 414 engine from that. Pretty sure I cleared most of the cars right here. Yeah, I did. Basically, I think this whole half of the town now has been demotorized. Do I have a hole? Oh, I have a hole. I think that's a hole. So let's drop some of these. We'll leave the rest of this stuff for right now. I can't stack these. Oh, they don't stack. All right, so I guess you can only get 5 of them. Or stack. We'll see. I don't know if that's true or if that's what they are. So our trees are starting to grow. That's good. So let's go hit the rest of this. The rest of our town. Get the last of the cars. There shouldn't be too many cars left. Just don't run into walls. So we'll start down here and we'll work our way over one street, go up, and then come just keep working up and down until we finish. Get all the cars out of this town. That is the goal. Did I get the safe here? Yeah. We still haven't gone into Shamway. It's just, I mean, there's so much I want to do, just so much time it takes to do each thing. It's just, I mean, I haven't needed to go into Shamway, so I haven't gone in it because I haven't needed to. I haven't needed food, so I've been pretty good about getting food and stuff and not needing it. Not needing more. Okay, so let's lumberjacks are so tough. They really are. They are tough. And they hit like a truck. They hit really, really hard. have been in a Shocking Messiah. Moldy bread. That's a think of the first piece of moldy bread I've found. It is. I think that's the first piece of moldy bread I've found. So. Get these couple cars here. Gotta knock them out real quick. Got on you. Nothing. Yeah, it's cold over here. She's shivering. We've done quite a few. I've done probably 50 cars in this town. That'd be a good guess. Been a lot of cars. Did I get that? Oh, it's locked, so I haven't hit this one either. You know what, before I bust this open, do I have any? Do I only have 5 skill points? If I had 10, I'd put them in. Quality Joe's not up. I need 60 scavenging, so I need a lot more for scavenging. Oh, that was sawed-off shotgun part. Oh, I scrapped it. Nope, 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 nope. Cancel it. Oh, good. That was close. Oh, that was real close. I almost lost it there. And we're full yet again. Yeah, I see in there. We're gonna head back towards the house, dump our stuff, warm up. Because we're really cold. Got 2 more car batteries. That's pretty good. Just some general crap stuff. This is just the general around the mill stuff. Leave 1 oil. I didn't get any more radiators. Yeah, let's just drop all of this stuff. Except the fuel. We'll keep the fuel. And okay, so I'm gonna probably end the episode here, and then I'll just start another one. I needed to... This one's gonna, I mean, it's gonna be about 40 minutes anyways. It's, I've been doing some really long ones. It's just taking too much time to do the real long ones. So what I'm gonna try to do is start doing some shorter, like 30 to 50 minute ones. Probably 40 to 50 minute ones. And just break them up. Might have two during the day. And do it that way. Since they're, I have a two-hour day, so maybe about an hour per video, and then it's two videos per day would be the run-through. So we're going to end this one here. We'll be back in a moment with the next episode, and we'll finish off doing our car decimation through the town, and then try to get some more work on our platform and stuff and prep for the horde. So we'll be back shortly. Have a good day, guys. We'll see you later. Remember to leave those comments, those likes, subscribe to the channel, let me know what you think, and I'll catch y'all later. Bye.